Who's there? Who's there?
Get some!
Nice. Bingo. Got it.
Well, you made that look like child's play. Jones. Psycho, Jet. Hell, it's all here. Why would there be a stash in this vault? Unless, oh, vault tech. Those animals. Experimenting again, I bet.
Clean room. The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if...
We've come so far. Don't turn back now.
I know you risked your life getting us down here.
Uh-huh.
But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see?
Uh-huh.
There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than reliving the past.
I don't want to lose a friend.
You'd really miss me, wouldn't you? Well, who the hell am I to let you down? I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Thank you.
Are you all right, Kate? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels colors, sounds, smells. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain. How was I really that far gone?
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
Oh yeah? Like what?
You know what I'm talking about. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?
Heads up.
Better be worth it.
Secure and full of quality establishment play. Commonwealth weaponry. It's a big world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Now here's Roy Brown.
Thank you. crop's been growing pretty good lately.
For that. Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good news.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks. By the way, we've decided to support the Minute.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thank you.